Hi everyone, as you know, my name is Alexander Clarke. Today I'm going to be training some arms. Just got back into the off season. I've been back in about a week. I've been training, you know, all week, trying to get a good rebound with the extra calories. And last Sunday I actually trained with IFBB pro Martin Kjellstrom, who is an absolute monster of a man. I, at the time, weighed 240, because it was the day after my show, and he probably outweighs me by about 100 pounds. So I'm going to do pretty much the exact same workout that he and I did, because I noticed that I've not really made as many gains as I would have liked to have made in the off seasons past. So all I can do is try something different, which in this case, what he tended to do was a higher rep approach. Like, really, he kind of ranged his reps in between 12 and 20, even on arms, and he alternated bicep exercise with tricep exercise, not superset, just alternated maybe 3 sets per exercise. I think he did 4 exercises per body part. So yeah, we're going to do that today. I wasn't actually going to train today, but I thought I'd video this, and it'll probably put the calories from the 12 Krispy Kremes I had last night to work, so that's always good. Don't want to get too fat in the off season. Maybe I should have had 10. So yeah, I'm going to finish my 10 minute warm up on the stepper, which just kind of gets me mentally prepared, and it helps me a lot with my back pain too. So I always do this now every time I work out. So yeah, we'll see you in there.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh.